Here we are on the Beneteau 411, listed with Boatshed Portsmouth. Just stood on the port side, looking across the saloon. I'm just walking across the companionway into a nice, tidy, safe galley. You've got the fridges you see on the pictures down below, more engine access to the right there. Just coming across the companionway, looking out to the cockpit. We're just spinning over. We've got the aft cabin access on the port side. Lots of nice touches within the accommodation of this boat. Lots of nice storage. Just looking forwards there out of the cabin. You can see the nice reading lights and cabin storage. So just taking you out on the port side. There's some nice saloon seating there. We've got the first heads. And just coming out across the navigation table. Along the saloon. Walking forward into a master cabin. Really nice wide berth here. This boat feels really comfortable and she's unbelievably extremely well maintained. Bring you forward, you can see more storage. Looking aft, spinning you right round in the cabin and going into the heads. Massive four-peak heads. And again, looking aft. Bring you through and across the saloon again, looking over towards the galley. And out into the cockpit.